This is an example of a course developed by eLearning Studios for the Medical Research Council. It is used to demonstrate the principles of adjusting the workstation so it is safe and comfortable for employees to use.
Your chair should adjust for seat and back height and possibly seat tilt, usually through the use of levers or buttons. You can use the lever to check the chair moves freely up and down. Later in the course, you'll be guided on how to set the correct position for you.